What's going on YouTube? I am Sick Flows back with another reaction video, and today we are checking out NF Change from the Search album. I'm excited to check this one out, man. We checked out one song last night, which he came out with the music video. I have that in the reaction playlist down in the description if you guys haven't checked it out. Yes, I think 20 songs in this album. I'm gonna do my very best to get through all the reactions in these next few days. But let me know your favorite song from the album down in the comments below, and also let me know why. And without further ado, guys, let's get right into this video. Bye. Oh, okay. I'm already liking the sound of it. Okay, I love these type of beats, right? Let's rewind that, man. Let's see what he's about to say.
Yeah, look, I don't do drugs. I'm addicted to the pain, though. Yeah, I've been on it for a while. Don't know how to put it down. Gotta have it. It's a habit. I'ma break, though.
Yeah,
I just wanna take a hit. Keep saying I'ma quit. Keep saying I'ma leave, but I stay, though. I just want a little fix. I don't wanna take a risk. I don't like it when I drift from the safe zone. But lately, I've been thinking I'ma have to letting go of things that I'm attached to.
All right, real quick. I like how he says, like, he doesn't take drugs, but he's addicted to pain. And I mean, from all his songs, there are a lot about pain. A lot about things that he's gone through, the loss of his mother, fighting with his dad, things like that, man. And he's, by him saying I'm addicted to the pain, it's not necessarily that he may be looking for the pain, but it seems that pain is always around his life. So I'm really liking the song and the message behind it.
When I drift from the safe zone, but lately I've been thinking I'ma have to letting go of things that I'm attached to. World don't stop just because I'm in a bad mood. You don't know what love is till you holding on to something that you can't lose. That's why I'm trying to get it together. Sleeves up, putting work in, trying to be better. I like to rap, but I ain't gonna do it forever. Forget the charts. I'ma focus in on holding my head. A moment I get up, I just wanna know I'm doing my best. And if I'm not, Lord forgive me, you can have the regrets.
Cause oh,
I can feel
my
the water
God.
Go up over my head. Most of my life I always felt like I was holding my breath, holding my
Okay, so I'm really digging this. I'm really digging this, man. He's actually speaking some real stuff on this one, man. Real feelings on this. And again, like, he's like, the world is not going to stop just because he's in an awful mood or in a bad mood or sad or upset. And I can relate to that so much right now, right? Because right now, as I'm recording this, it's literally 6 p.m. Eastern time. And, you know, I laid down for a nap just because, like, I was kind of feeling down. I mean, that's why my bed is unmade, even though it's unmade every time. But I lay down, and I'm like, you know what? I'm going to take a little nap. I'm feeling in a down mood. And then something hit me, like, 2 minutes later. It's like, yo, Sick, get up. Get these reactions in, boy. Stop. The world is not going to stop. So I can definitely relate to that lyric right there, man.
I had a regret because I can feel the water trying to go up over my head. Most of my life, I always felt like I was holding my breath, holding my chest. To be honest, so I'm tired of it. Looking for something in my life to be inspired again. I like to walk around and act like I don't know what it is, but I know what it is. I just never want to commit. Running from change. I'm looking for change.
Ooh, yeah, boy.
I'm searching for change. I don't like new things. Got a lot of mood swings.
Okay.
Oh, you want to tell me something negative? I don't want to hear what you think. Yeah. Tossing in my.
I like how you did that. Oh, you want to hear something negative? I don't care what you think. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I do think it was Drake, or at least from the first person that I've heard it before. When Drake first came out, he always used to extend his rhyme like that in like that same type of flow. So I really like that NF did that flow. It was really cool, man. Let's take it back.
Oh, you want to tell me something negative? I don't want to hear what you think.
Yeah.
Tossing in my sleep every night for like 2 weeks, thinking about how I could have done this or done that better. Can't help it, that's just me. That's me avoiding the change. Yeah, that's probably why the issues ain't going away. Yeah, that's probably why I always sit around and complain, telling myself that I ain't never getting out of this place, out of my face. If you're telling me I need to be different, that's the issue though. I'm always insecurity driven, taking the wrong turns, acting like I know where I'm headed, waiting for something bad to happen. I can snap any minute. I need change. Yeah, it's kind of easy.
All right, this is NF's best album. I'm only a few songs in, and I can just tell the way that he leveled up, the way he's opening up like never before. And how well he's perfected his craft. NF's best album ever. Actually, my boy even texted me at 5:26. UL Rex texted me saying, NF over Eminem. Out of nowhere. Literally out of nowhere. He texted me that. So, I mean, like, I'm just saying he's leveled up, bro.
Easy to say, right, but difficult to do when I feel like I hate life. And everyone around me kind of thinks I'm a great guy, but I don't ever think it, so I think I'm a fake liar. It's something that I know I should do. I'm a little uncomfortable to tell you the truth, but to be honest with you lately, I got nothing to lose. See, I've always been full of pain, but now I'm making some room. Looking for change.
Ooh. I've always been full of pain, but I'm just trying to make room. I'm looking for a little change. He's trying to better himself, man. He's trying not to be in pain all the time, bro. And give it up for NF, man, for opening up about that, man. I'm saying, bro, like, NF, I think NF is one of those artists that a lot of people can relate to. And a lot of people love NF, not because of the fact of how he could rap, and, like, he can make really good songs, but it's like, he's real, bro. He's real in his music. I love this.
I'm looking for change. I'm searching for change.
Oh, I can see a music video with Drain. Oh.
I'm looking for change. I just want. I need a moment of silence.
Okay.
I don't like change, but I'll try it.
Yeah.
I don't want to hear what I should or I shouldn't do. Why are they always defiant? See, all my emotions are liars. All my emotions are violent. They don't want freedom to find me. Mention a name and everybody riots. Yeah. That's why I'm checking my vitals. They keep on working, but I know. Breathing don't mean you're alive, so I bag up all of my...
Breathing don't mean you're alive, so... And then he's going to pick it up with a different rhyme, but like, breathing doesn't mean you're alive, bro. You know how people say, go live life? Like, you... Like, that's what he means. Breathing doesn't mean you're alive. Oh, my goodness.
Checking my vitals. They keep on working, but I know. Breathing don't mean you're alive, so I bag up all of my trash and walk out on my tightrope. Positive thoughts are my rivals. I'm trying to be on their side, though. Should I feel comfortable? I don't. Last year, I felt suicidal. This year, I might do something different, like talking to God.
I'm looking for... Oh, my... NF best album. Best album, bro. I'm telling you, I'm not even completely done, bro, with the bro. Fire. Ow. Fire. Like, he said, last year I was suicidal. This year I'm going to do something different. I'm going to try talking to God. I just been looking for some change. Dope. Oh, my goodness.
Yeah, I'm searching for change. I'm looking for. I just want change. I'm looking for.
Same, bro. Alright, guys, that was NF Change. Let's talk about it. First of all, you know what I do here? I'm gonna rate the song, man. Honestly, this song, it wasn't like a banger as far as like, wow, this song is gonna make radio hit. But this song for me is a 9.5 out of 10. Alright. The only thing that I was missing was, I guess, like a little bit more passion. Not passion, but a little bit more anger. I would have loved a little bit more anger. That's the only thing. But lyrics, let's talk about the lyrics. He spoke some real stuff in this song, right? He opened up a lot more. He perfected his craft, his word. Like, everything was, it fit perfectly together as far as the lyrics go, right? Sorry, I keep sniffling too, man. I got a freaking cold and I'm still here reacting. I literally want to sit here and react to the entire album tonight. I know it's not going to be possible though, because this is like really... Anyways. The instrumental was really dope. These are the type of beats that I enjoy. With a little bit of a sample like change, like throughout the whole song. I think that was a great touch for this type of song. I like the tempo of the song. I think it was perfect. Again, he did say some real stuff that I can relate to in this song. I'm not going to obviously say everything I can relate to, but I could relate a lot about this song. All right. So that for me is also a plus, the fact that I can relate to it and understand that he's actually going through some things that I've gone through or currently still am going through. Definitely dope, man. NF, man, I'm really, really enjoying this album. I'm hoping to go see him in October in live concert. Like, that is my dream right now. If you guys are planning on watching him in concert, let me know down below. Also, let me know, can you guys relate to this song? And what do you guys rate it? Because who cares what I think about the song, right? I give it a 9.5 out of 10, which is freaking A+. But what do you guys rate it? Let me know down in the comments below. Also, I'll leave the link to the original. Go check it out. Link will be in the description. Slap that like button and subscribe and notification bells on. And like I said, I'm going to be reacting to the entire album. So go ahead and click on that reactions playlist down in the description. Also, as a pinned comment. And I will be live tonight on Twitch at 8 p.m. Eastern Time with live reactions. I'll see you guys there with another one. Bow!